Of course you're out of line, Drew. Okay, I'm not going to G-O's at this time.
Yeah. Listen, I was out of line, but you got to understand, you don't know who you're going to defend here. You got to think about how others...
I'm not talking about that. I'm talking about you touching me, Drew. That's what I'm talking about. I don't care about that anymore.
My elbow?
You're right. Put your hands up. Ryan, Tommy, who else is down there? Something.
I don't care, and I know I may get fired for this. I've stopped caring.
Well, good. I obviously stopped caring because you're not being a good leader at all. You haven't been all year, Drew, okay?
Go ahead. I can take it.
What else
do you want?
So, no.
I don't have to agree with you guys.
I don't care if you agree with me. I want to file a report. You're touching me, Drew. Now, let me see the report.
Fine.
And I want to hear this myself.
I'll tell Jim myself.
No, I don't want you to IM us like that. I want you to email.
I want to.
I want you to freaking send a report, Drew, that you always say you can be fine. I want to file a report, Drew. Like go to Colin. Colin's probably there. Go to Colin.
I'll call him up and send him here.
What?